Now to some breaking news in Portsmouth, where a police officer was injured during a traffic stop. It happened just before 6 this evening on Elm Avenue.
And police are saying the officer pulled over the driver of a stolen vehicle, and when that officer tried to take that suspect into custody, he took off, dragging the police officer.
The suspect crashed the car, and police are still looking for him tonight. The officer was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.